baby. Got it. Look at this guy. Like a pro. That was for Eagle, right?
That was Eagle.
Hey, Eagle, what do you say?
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to day two of golf here at Charleston Air Force Base. Have a beautiful day, blue skies. Here at the par 3 11th, stick one on the green.
Alright, we're here at the 12th with Steve Brinkley. He's got about a 147 to the hole, slight breeze left to right. Just gonna have to lay it up there, let the wind take it. Looks like a nice ball is going slight right. Oh, and he's on the dance floor.
Stuck it. Let's go home. I found some trouble here. Let's see what we can do. You hit a gem, an absolute gem.
All right, here we are in Charleston, South Carolina. We have just paddled our kayak to the USS Yorktown.
And a sub.
And a big-ass sub right in front of us, too. You can see if I'll zoom in here on some jets on the runway. There we go. Very cool. There, just straight beeline.
Are we trying to?
No, it's all good. All right, here we go.
Somebody needs to help him.
No, I want to see if you can do it. Uh-oh. Here comes the pipe of death.
Got it.
Got it.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you pretty dumb, man, access to your villa. Just for son of witness, all of you clean all your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Let's review the situation that you call the winner. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a you tell her, baby, no